Newberry, Michigan, station is open 365 days out of the year, 24 hours, right off Newberry Avenue. So if you need coffee, hot drinks, sandwiches, pizza, box pizza, anything like that, you can get it there. Time. rail tracks that are north of Newberry all the way till Newberry Avenue ends on 28. Here's where I would stop this video. The McDonald's opens at 7 o'clock in the morning. The gas stations up here also do the same thing. So if you want gas before that, you have to go to Holiday in town on Newberry Avenue that we just passed. Miles an hour downtown, just before downtown, 35. You definitely want to do the speed limit because the cops do have are waiting to pull you over if you don't. So I have seen them as early as 4:30 in the morning and as late as 12 o'clock at night. It's up to you how you want to do it. That blinking red light up there is the end of Newberry Avenue onto 28.